I am Babinder. I read in 8th class and these are my teammates. Today our topic is cell. Cell is the basic structural unit of body. Cell membrane. The second boundary of cell, this is cell membrane. The first boundary of cell, this is cell wall and center of the cell is nucleus. Nucleus is the nucleus is the director of cell and it is present in the center of the cell. And this is chloroplast. This is cytoplasm. Cytoplasm, it is gel-like substance. It is present between in the cell membrane and the nucleus. And the green pigment of chloroplast. That is called green pigment. Inside the plant cell there is vacuole. The blank vacuole in the plant cell is called vacuole.
Thank you for your kind attention.